Let's make spotted dick. And no, I did not mispronounce that. It's a 19th century steamed pudding made with raisins, and I know nuts would have made more sense, but what can we do?
Yeah, boy.
And from all the English words, they chose to call it dick. Seems weird to eat a dessert called D, but it was actually nice.